Maui, do you know what cherry blossoms means? Huh?
Hello, we are on the way to spot some cherry blossoms because Maui has never seen cherry blossoms ever. So he's just so happy to go anywhere with us. He doesn't need to know where we are going. He's just happy that he's going somewhere with us.
He doesn't care
where we're going. I think that's the really good thing about dogs. Like, they don't know where they're going, but they'll get in the car and they're just so excited to be wherever you are. They don't question where you're going, no matter where it is, right? Like, whatever the destination, he doesn't know what the destination is, but he just loves to
be with us,
be around us. We just reached. What is that, Maui? Look at all the water! Oh, he wanted to poop before the shoot. That's where the cherry blossoms are. We came on a Friday thinking it'll be less people, but there's so many people even on a Friday here. Maui just wants to chase birds right now. He's looking at that bird there. Oh, look at the water.
He's all about
people. Yeah. Great to meet you, Maui.
He's so handsome.
Thank you. Maui. Maui, look. Here. Blossoms? Cherry blossoms. Whoa. What is that?
What is this?
Whoa! Not there! Wow! At the cherry blossoms in Burlington Spencer Smith Park. Did you have a good time seeing the cherry blossoms today? It's windy. Maui's always chasing everyone he sees. Maui enjoyed it. He was literally just jumping up and down. That's how much he liked it, I think. Whoa! Oh my god! Wow! The tides are high! Maui, what is this? This is a lake. Looks like a beach today. The lake. A fake beach, like Feral calls it. Maui, did you have a good time watching the cherry blossoms? Maui was more interested in meeting the people than the cherry blossoms. One thing that he did do is he kept looking up at the trees, which was really cute. He was like jumping up to kind of smell the flowers, I guess. I don't know what it was, but it was really cute. Maui?
He picked did up a flower also.
He did?
Yeah.
Oh, and he was eating, I guess.
No. It was stuck here on his chin.
This is our outfit of the day. Did you have a good time today? You saw the cherry blossoms.
Who saw the cherry blossoms? Maui did. Oh, burpees. He's tired. He's pooped. He definitely is hungry as well.